Hey Ravers, this is Raven Dave and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to do F1 2020, my career mode. So I'm driving a Shaun Collins, a US driver, and let's get started. So before we do that, like and subscribe and click on the notification bell and check out my social media right down below. Alright, let's get started. So, I'm going to start F2 full season, so I don't want to go skip F2 straight F1 right away. So, here we go. Skip this. So, there's lots of options you could pick. You could pick from Darlin, Carlin, ART, Dams, University, Prima, Sauber Jr., Campos, MP Motorsports, BWT Arden, and Triton. So, I'm just going to drive as a driver for Dams because I got the old Renault E Dams because they are got the Formula E and Formula 2 and Formula 3. So here we go. And then also you can, since I picked Dams, so I picked the Mercedes driver candidate. You got BWT Racing Point, you got Williams Racing, and also you got the AMG, you got the Mercedes AMG Petronas Formula 1 team. So I'm going to start a career as a Mercedes Driver Academy and we'll get started, shall we? But before I do that, I want to check all this together. So I'm going to do full 30 minute qualifying, leave it to 25% of both the feature and sprint race, and also I have to put the AI driver level up to make it my thing. So I could put this one on ultimate, but it's not gonna be that. So I'm gonna start with legend. It'll be our appropriate driving thing. So I better put cutting corner strict, simulation full damage, and leave both flashbacks and park for me on, and the surface carcass on, brake starts manual, and also I leave it right there. So on 3D traction control, leave it on full, and also you put a leave brake assist off. So anyway, we get started. Without any further ado, let's just see the start.
Where the grid is forming up ready for today's race. Plenty of opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit for these young F2 drivers to show what they can do. The best passing opportunity right up there at turn one, and we should see plenty of action there. But there's another not long after at turn four. There are 9 right-handers, 6 left-handers, and the possibility that we could see some flat spots at the tightest of those left-handers. That's turn 10. Davide, you're a 3-time winner around here in 1 week, I believe, back in 2012. How on earth do you make the tyres last around this racetrack? They degrade so quickly.
To be honest, the key to the race is having a good start so you can get your car into a good position. Then save the tyres as much as you can and push just at the end.
Here are the starting positions for today's race. Collins lines up on pole position, and starting alongside is Antoine Hubert. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have King, Ilott, Juan Manuel Correa, and De Vries, Matsushita, Aitken, Bocalacci, Guan Yu Zhou, Giotto, Schumacher, Ralph Boschon, and Mazepin, Galeo, Tete Camara, Alesi, and Tatiana Calderon, Delatrat. Mahavir Raghunathan starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
drop bank. There's a gap beginning to form.
Brilliant stuff from Dams today. What a superb victory. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Dams are your winners today.
Thank you.
Brilliant stuff from Campos today. What a superb victory. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
The difference was in the strategy. Credit to the driver for sure, but races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of the tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
It's time to present the top drivers with their trophies for today's race, and there are a lot of people in the paddock very happy with this result. It's Campos on the top step.